Okay, it's June 21st, 2018, 2:45, longest day of the year, and we're expecting some heavy rainstorms around 4 or 5 o'clock today. Just want to get the garden on here before it gets tore up, if it gets tore up. That sunflower right here, that stalk is as thick as a broom handle, so you'll know if it's broke over, you'll understand. That's what the winds are like out here. And sweet pea there, black-eyed pea there, a dead pea there evidently. This one too for some reason. And I got some purple hull peas right here climbing. There's three spots here with two or three beans in each one, purple hull pea rather. Another sweet pea, garlic. Look at this. I'm trying to give a scale of how big that zucchini is. Oh yeah. Yeah, the tomatoes are my big thing here. I don't want these things to get destroyed. I mean, it's taking forever to come out, and they're starting to come out on the plant now. I'm not going to zoom in or anything because this camera has a tendency to shut off when I do that. You see the tomato in there, and couple, three, four others in there. Small one down there. And that one's got a few small ones. These are about the size of big marbles. Right there and there. That one there. This tomato plant's got a bunch of little ones on here. About the size of marbles. Let's see them. Right there. There are my cane. Ouch! See these little tomato plants like this. I mean, they're just not getting any bigger. But the winds out here are going to tear this stuff up, I'm afraid. There's a purple basil down there. Okay, I'm going to have to zoom in just a little. There. Alright. Huh? Yeah, this plastic is hot. That's my booty slippers. These are melons. You can see that one. I can see it right in there. Let me get over here. Oh, down your box now.
One there.
Yeah, see, I'm using my cane. See them up there? Oh, look at all them in here. Yeah, nature will take its place. See, I'm still not looking. I don't know where the cucumbers are. Usually the cucumbers have the pointed leaves. That's your cucumber.
Yeah.
You know, and then you got melon in here too. Oh, wow.
There's one there. You can barely see.
Yeah, see that one? That looks like your classic dill pickle right there.
There's a couple more in here. Someone there is one.
Where? Still can't see. Seven leaves. Oh, there, yeah.
Right there, and then there's one right there.
So, usually, like I say, the pointed leaves are the cucumber, and the rounder leaves are the cantaloupes, and, I don't know if there's honeydew
right
here.
What's laying over there in the first garden?
That's from, it's from something like a battery, from a lock. See, there's two cucumber down there. One right there. Huh?
A couple of big cantaloupes here. Getting there anyway.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Oh, there's another one. Duh.
Three of them right there together.
Four. There's another one.
Okay.
Stay covered, my friends.
Yeah, well. That'll be covered. Like I said, this will be flooded out here maybe tonight. To look at this right now, I don't see nothing but green. I see some watermelon. I can see with my naked eye, but see right here is a watermelon down here. See that one down there? That's a little bit bigger than a pool, a cube ball, a billiard ball, whatever you want, a pool ball. Let me get closer to our step. Right in there. See one.
Two of them right in there somewhere.
Yeah, they just look like big. Right, there's one down in there. See that one?
About 6 or 8 in here.
Big ones?
Yeah.
And there's eggplants. Eggplants come up pretty good. Basil. Eggplant. Basil. Yeah, these right here, these four, these two basil and two eggplants, they all intersect together. In about 2 weeks or 3 weeks, they'll look like this just about.
This one's getting good.
Again, I keep looking for the long ones. I don't see the long ones. All I see is the sugar babies.
I haven't seen any of the long ones. That one, that one. There's another two big ones like this right in there somewhere, but it's hard to see it. See?
Yeah, I see some small ones in there. Yeah, right there, right there. One, there's one right behind it.
Yeah.
Wait, here's one. Look at that one.
One over here. And there's two over here on the side. Like that.
Gosh.
Well,
yeah,
this
see?
This one's not as big, but...
Feel the heat out here, too, now. With the moisture. It's a long cuddle.
One growing there.
And this one here. And let me see. Right down there's one.
And right there.
This little one. And then one right here.
Some melons.
In there, right
now. It ain't last year, that's why I'm so excited this year. It's like, I can't wait.
I mean, like I said, this is good, but I thought about moving them further east next year, about where those melons are right over there in the middle. That's where our watermelon should be. And the tomatoes, I don't know if we want to put them back over here in this number one garden. That's where they were last year. With all them problems with the hornworms and whatnot. Had those Japanese beetles. I've been spraying them with the dishwashing liquid. Tablespoon of dishwashing liquid to a quart of water. And it drops them. It usually gets them off within a few minutes. But they're out here and they do their damage just the same. But the plants are healthy enough. They should be putting out some okra here in about a week or two. Here's a flower.
Yeah. Grew up a lot.
Oh yeah, that one there got pretty. That's just one there too. See that stuff like that I would rather have on an edge, like where that those two tomato sticks right there.
Yeah. Seems to grow better in this garden though, because
those others,
there's
four.
Other ones, they're just little yet.
Yeah,
and they came from
the
there.
The two back here are growing pretty good. Those, yeah. I think it's the green. Those are the lemon. No,
the
sweet basil.
Lemon basil never came up.
Yeah, that's the sweet basil, green sweet basil.
We've got one purple one coming up.
Yeah,
in the other garden.
Yeah, over there.
It's getting